This is the Razer Blade 18 with an RTX 4090. NVIDIA says it can go up to 175 watts. It's got an i9-13950HX, 24 core, 32 thread, 32 gigs of DDR5 RAM, backlit keyboard, enormous touchpad, CNC aluminum chassis, right side SD card slot, USB-C, probably Thunderbolt, not sure. HDMI 2.1, I'm guessing. USB 3.2, Kensington lock port, no ports on the back. Left side, we've got two more USBs, a Thunderbolt headphone, networking power port. And there's the bottom, right there.